Queen Charmelle, King Booker. I've been waiting on you two.
What can I do for you, Thaddeus?
King, I've been thinking. You know, with the World Heavyweight Championship possibly being on the line at Cyber Sunday, I'm just not taking any chances, player.
You taking chances? What are you talking about?
Listen, King, you're the World Heavyweight Champion. You represent SmackDown. And I want the World Heavyweight Champion to be the champion of champions. So, King, tell you what, to make sure that nothing happens to you tonight, I've got a special private room where you and the queen, all y'all got to do is sit back and chill, and I've got somebody to protect you, somebody that's going to watch your back.
Look, I'm King Booker, the heavyweight champion of the world, the king and ruler of the SmackDown world.
King.
I need no protection.
King.
I'll handle this
king,
myself.
King, just settle down, okay? This person I got is a person that can pretty much hold his own, you know, like you.
Oh, there is no other.
Hey, tell you what, why don't we go to this private room? Let me show you where it is, and I tell you what, I'm going to introduce you to him in just a few minutes. Y'all come on with me. Come on, players. All right. Y'all come on.